This area is new to me. Never seen this area before. Hello there, fellow Chainlings of the Chainling Army. Welcome back to Control. The Foundation. This is, of course, obvious. The expansion to the game. This is actually given to you after you beat the game. This is like, I guess you could call it like post-game. Last episode, well, we basically completed the main game and stopped the hiss. From, of course, well, it's obvious. Trying to take over the astral plan. I do happen to have the one-hit kill code on because most of the time you're going to be fighting the same enemy over and over again. So, you're not really... As I said, you can play this. Utilizing the assist stuff. They don't keep it from anything.
My life.
Alright, so where exactly is this? Not here. Oh, in case you're wondering, I would pretty much suggest to use a guide if you want to try to find the all the collectibles in this. Use a guide. There is also an achievement for using the Rangers. Keep in mind, the one for the Rangers is actually really hard to actually do because you got three. You do it one of two ways. You can either, well, do the obvious. So I gotta go where the key bleed is. Help the foundation here. Stop flinging shit at me. Right. Oh, and yes, I know that the, everything to do with, like, the, graphics and everything are all... all like pixelated or like low graphic. I know. I'm not changing them or doing anything with the file. Levitate over there. Maybe not. Maybe there's another way. Hang on. Maybe it's something I didn't. Yeah, that must be it. Damn it, I can't get up there. Let me get up there. You want me to repair the needle, don't ya? Allow me to get up to that place so I can get there. Why is it red? Let's get up there. Pretty simple. Of course it's not simple. Of course it's not. Yeah, we can't simply just drop it. I wanted to get up there. I don't know how to get up there. Unless... hang on. Maybe it might be... wait. It might be for Rhesus Gamma. Hang on, let me go back to Rhesus Gamma. Something I didn't see. Oh yeah. You do take damage if you do that, but not a whole lot. Out. What am I trying to find here? Legitimately, what am I trying to find?
Can't let the hiss take the nail. Not a problem.
I snuck into the foundation through a back door I know. Had to get ahead of the hiss. Just a matter of bypassing the ritual protections. Luckily, the board's as distracted as the rest of the Bureau. I had to put on a brave face up there, but the situation is the worst I've ever seen. We're getting back on our feet, but we've already lost so much. Trench is dead. Darling is somewhere. I'm the only one left. But I still have a job to do. Keep the hiss back. There's not enough HRAs to spare, so I'll have to make do with what I've got. Frankly, I don't even know what will happen if the hiss take the nail. Trench made it sound like it'd be the end of the world. He was never one to exaggerate. Well, orders are orders, even if they come from a dead man.
I know how to handle them.
Another one of those actual things. Thankfully enough, those are deal with. Oh, of course! No, no! No, you don't want me actually being here with super grass! This is one of the big things I actually don't necessarily like about the game. It's since the fact you have to pretty much go through arena after arena just so that you can actually be able to get to where you need. It does wear on you by quite a bit, and trust me, it's not fun. It wears on you, and even if all the things are fine to just go from place to place, you're doing so much fighting that it's hardly worth it. They can call Ranger if you need him. I'm not doing that. Of course! More fighting! Isn't it fun? Isn't it fun when you get to put in a fight arenas of enemies? Before you even get 5 steps. Close to you, Trench. 5 steps, 50 enemies. 50 enemies, 10 steps. 5 more enemies. See, this is one thing I will say. But so yeah. No. Oh, for a second I thought that was there is a collectible in this game where you get nice little necrocadius. Alright.
Another etching.
Alright. Another one. Thank you.
there? Okay, what the hell is going on? Wait, I'm back here?
You don't get reprimanded for this either.
Wasn't my idea. Blame the eyeball. Former. Yeah, we've had our differences. But it is giving me something you won't.
This is, of course, our next new ability. Keep in mind, however, is that this is only exclusive to this area.
I don't like you deciding what I can slash can't have.
Just crumble after a bit, so you don't have to worry. You do need to actually go through the main story if you want to get all the achievements to this. I do find it... Bad time for that controller. Really bad time.
I'm getting pretty tired of being jerked around the astral plane. If you're listening, I want some answers.
There he is, a former.
Hi there. It was nice of you to give me something the board wouldn't. What are you getting out of it? So I'm just supposed to believe you're a particularly charitable, whatever you are? Hungry? I mean, yeah, actually, I'd love a sandwich or something. It's not what you meant, was it? Are you part of the board? Or used to be? Okay. I need to rec- I don't know what I expect. And thanks for your help.
What is Former trying to tell me about the board? Should I trust either of them?
That'd be a real good question, because one thing I'll make mention of right away is that, the Former is kind of a, I guess you could say, oddity. not really there, but supposedly it is part of the board. And the thing is also, we're not really given any real context.
You got this, Director.
And the Rangers are already here. I suppose I could do it to my, already here. Well,
what are you doing down here, Emily? What do you mean? You called me down, remember?
I'm pretty sure I didn't.
No, that's right. You didn't. But then, I remember you needing me to come here. I mean, you even told me how to get in. Let's just chalk it up to synchronicity so we can get to work.
She takes everything in stride.
The board called me down here to deal with the situation. The astral plane is colliding with our world. I know, isn't it fascinating? I never even considered that the astral plane could be a physical volume expanding beyond its dimensional container. The bleed is localized to this area, but its growth rate seems steady. Given time, it will consume the entire Bureau, and possibly beyond. That's what I'm here to stop. The board told me to fix the nail over there by dismantling four locks in the astral plane. Funny, I think it's put itself back together a bit. So that could be due to the law of inverse exchange. For every associated component you remove, this nail reconstructs. Or possibly some variation of anti-sympathy. Don't worry, I'll look into it. Did you notice all the Bureau infrastructure? It looks like there was a research team stationed down here at some point. Do you think Darling knew about this?
I put money on it. That reminds me, have you seen Marshall? She contacted me over the hotline, but then I saw her walking around.
I haven't seen her. The hotline only connects to extraplanar entities. Or dead people. But Marshall's proved time and time again that she's a survivor.
That's exactly what I thought.
Anyway, I've been looking into the minerals growing down here. Have you noticed how they insist on maintaining a certain form? Maybe some sort of a state memory, or they consciously prefer a certain shape?
I think we're on a clock here, Emily. I need to stop the astral bleeding before it brings the oldest house down. See what you can find out from the nail in the meantime. And send out some rangers to look for Marshall. She may be in trouble.
Will do, Jesse. If you see anything interesting, remember to take detailed notes.
Yeah.
All the tests I run on the nail keep coming back as nonsense. And a couple of my instruments have already broken.
Maybe we should take that as a sign to pack it in.
I didn't take you for a quitter, Dr. Sava. There's a reason I packed a black rock and I did my personal.
Oh, and if you see that there, just to let you know, there are 57 collectibles. For you to find. Oh yeah, and I've also unlocked the ability to ground slam. This is this. Yep. Oh, in case you're wondering, you do have to actually aim directly at the crystal structure. Otherwise, you end up just doing telekinesis. So be careful of that. Warehouse path. Okay, so I am in the area. Claim the control point there. If you're trying to go for every single collectible, then I highly, highly suggest you find a guide, because you're going to be needing that guide if you want to get legitimately every single collectible in this. Well, at least this DLC. I'm in the warehouse entrance. Power core storage, maybe? Okay, I think I see what I gotta do. I think I gotta go around. Oh, there are a couple of side quests in this as well. One's not necessarily a side quest, but a little puzzle you can do. Which involves those little lucky cat things you've seen. I actually have one that I got for like $12. I think it's nice. Somebody's throwing stuff at me. There we go.
Who should I be listening to? weird entity A or B, or neither. Let's just stay the course for now. The Bureau's in danger. We know we need to repair the nail. The astral plane won't break reality on my watch.
Alright, so I got that there. That makes me go about here. Maybe this might be somehow going... I need to go deeper. Oh, it's something else. What down here? Maybe it's something else. But what? Obviously, you can go up there to get to like the tunnel. Oh, I don't remember.
Is this a Bureau ID badge? Looks so old. Hope will definitely want to see this.
Okay, there's a thing here. Oh, is this just gonna... Oh, this just puts me right back to the crossroad, doesn't it? Yes, it does. Well, it, well, at least I have a... Can't go that way. Maybe? Nope. Alright. But what within the warehouse am I missing? Hang on. Why do I hear a vehicle slowing down? Sorry about that. Thought I heard a vehicle slow down. Alright. Maybe it might not be that simple. No. Of course. To keep me from that. But what about this is different? Maybe. Maybe it might have something to do with the... Might have something to do with the power core. Thank you. I'm looking at this completely wrong. Something up there. Found it. Yeah, it's always something that you gotta find. Okay. This is getting annoying. Very annoying. I see. And there was something to do with the notes. Upper elevator, upper warehouse.
There's the etching.
What I meant.
They sure changed their tune all of a sudden.
Yeah, sometimes you have to be careful with...
Overthinking this whole board former thing. They can sort out their own business, so long as it doesn't get in my way. Obsessing over these problems is something Trench would do. But I've got my intuition. And you.
Alright, I think I'm pretty well done here. Where's the control point? Wait, I'm not even in the right area, am I? I think I'm in one of the access points. Yeah, I am. Whee! Yeah. I think now I just need to make my way back to base camp. Crossroads. If anything, I'm actually pretty well near done the DLC and stuff. Probably, going this way will probably be my best choice. That did not help me at all. Trying to get over there. But,
we've got your back, Director.
What am I missing? Probably something I'm missing. But what? I want to get over there, but it doesn't look like I'm going to be able to. Reach the base camp. Well, I would love to reach the base camp, but I can't. I don't know how. Unless I look specifically. Go. find the right way. Back to the cabin.
This area looks newer. Is it from the upper floors? His barrier.
You see that over there? That is actually something you can do in the game proper. It's also part of an achievement you can get called One of Us. If I remember correctly, it was either 7, 8, or 9 of those lucky cats that you have to find. Find them all, go to that specific place. And you can get some caddies. Just go that way. Go out there to fight my way. Nothing new. Now, which one was the bathroom? You can get an achievement. Where is it? I know it's here. Isn't it? Maybe it's in another place. Yeah, it might be in another place. But there is an achievement here, I know it. That might be it.
Someone call a plumber.
God, no one was around to hear that.
This also is why they can get like a. I can easily take a sit in the astral plane and nobody would know! Anyway. I'm actually getting closer and closer to, the same area, right? Yep, still in the same area.
No power. Typical. I should hire someone who builds smaller machines. So that's the altered item. Looks pretty secure.
Oh yeah, that's a back press in itself. Am I even... Did I just make an entire loop? What am I looking at? Alright, so... Looking for... Oh, great. Okay, I'm going to call the episode here. I will be trying to find the so-called power cores in the meantime. And when I do, I'll come back to this. But until then, subscribe if you want to check out other videos I've done in the past, or to stay tuned for future videos on the channel. Comment down below what you think of this game. Hope you have another game I'll be detected on the channel. Be sure to let me know down below. Until next time, stay tuned for something cooler, and I'll see you in the next video, my friends. Bye-bye.